Hey, what's up everyone? KabanRmani456 here today, continuing my Sonic Heroes Let's Play. So last time we did Rail Canyon Bullet Station, and now we're going to continue on and do Frog Forest. So yeah, like I said before with Sonic's playthrough, this is one of my favorite stages in the game. I think it's probably because of the environment, the music, everything. It just is very soothing and very relaxing. But you know, hopefully we won't have any problems like we did with Team Sonic's playthrough to where Tails glitched out the vines and stuff. But anyway, yeah, I've always loved this stage. It has a good mix of speed, platforming, great music, and graphics, everything. It's awesome. But it has been a while actually since I have recorded some of this. Probably about 4 days or so. It's been like 3 days since I've uploaded some. And the reason why is because I've during the weekends and all, I've been trying to actually, instead of, like, you know, uploading videos of Let's Plays and all, since I have more time on the weekends, I thought that, you know what, I'll focus more on streams on the weekends and then focus on Let's Plays on the weekdays. And as you all know, I just started my playthrough of Sonic Unleashed yesterday because a lot of people asked me to do a Let's Play on that all over again because some people were like, I didn't like the quality of the last one. So I was like, okay, well, why not? And what the heck is going on there? They're acting all weird. But, you know, streamed that yesterday. It was actually my most successful stream. Had like 6,000 comments and all. Really good quality and all. But, for some reason, when I actually ended the stream and the video went up, YouTube glitched it out again and made the quality all bad, because when I was streaming it, it was perfect. You know, I did have a technical difficulties on my first time because I was just streaming only in HD and it caused it to lag a lot for some people. But, you know, when I set it to 360p, it was working perfectly fine and, you know, it was really good quality for almost everyone. But then, next thing you know, YouTube just wants to mess it up, so it kind of sucked. But I think in order, what the heck? Why didn't he fire his balls? That was retarded. He should have done it. Thank you. Thank you for finally working right there. But yeah, I think next time what I'll do is lower the bitrate when I'm streaming so that YouTube won't, it'll be less likely for YouTube to make it lag and glitch out at times. So here we go. I think this little frog right here is going to make some platforms for us. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. I was wondering how long it was going to take for those platforms to come out. But anyway, here we go. Watch it for that turtle right there, because yeah, he's the golden shell one, to where you have to flip him over or have Shadow fully leveled up. And we're going to turn into Omega right here and have them run into posse mode. Nice. And now we're going to switch back to Shadow. But yeah, I hope you all are enjoying the Let's Play playthroughs, because I think that's actually going to be a really great way for me to cover games that I never thought I could. Like, you know, because, you know, so many people want this Let's Play, so many people want that Let's Play, so forth and so on. And it takes a lot to do a Let's Play, especially now, since, you know, I try to make my videos higher quality and everything, where I use my HD, like, you know, record with an HD PVR instead of, like, you know, before is when I was recording with the camera, and it was so much easier to, oh, come on, you stupid, stupid little vaginas. Anyway, it was a lot easier to, record, and then I didn't have to be concerned about syncing audio or rendering out audio or anything like that. But now it's like, that's where most of my time is being spent, when I'm, like, editing and stuff, trying to, you know, fix audio, and then it takes a long time for my videos to render. So it's like, you know, it takes up a lot of time, and with live streams, I mean, you're just up recording it live. You don't have to be concerned about, you know, it having to be edited or anything like that. It's all about the fun. And I'm beginning, at first, I was kind of nervous doing live streams and stuff. But, you know, the more I've gotten into it, it's actually quite fun. I actually enjoy it somewhat more than, you know, doing Let's Plays. It's kind of funny. I mean, you know, Let's Plays, you have that there's something different about it to where, you know, it has a different feel and you have a different, unique experience. But with, you know, live stream is the same thing. You have a different experience and, something that, you know, well, Let's Play can't really do. Like, it's not the same. So, come on, Frog, I'm standing right in front of you. How blind are you? Okay, we're gonna balance right here. What does this take us? Like, absolutely nowhere? Okay, yeah, we are not going to be Shadow right there, because he's like, don't fall, but I seriously doubt he's going to save us. So, alrighty, come over this way. And what's over this way? There's that far, far platform over there. I can always come down here. What? Are you for real? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just taking these dudes out. Oh, what? I love Shadow's, like, wow. Okay, I can't even say anything because this game keeps interrupting me with its stupid enemies with their shields and everything. I hate those enemies. They like, with the sword and all, because you home attack into them hoping that, you know, I'll make it. I'm level 3 Shadow, I should be fine and stuff like that. I should take them out in one hit. But no, you home attack into their sword and it's so annoying. But yeah, expect to see more live streams soon, because, you know, a lot of people are like, I want to see you do a Kingdom Hearts Let's Play, like, you know, the first game, and I'm like, let me think, because, you know, next game I'm going to be doing is Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, so it's like, you know, if I'm doing that, and then I got Super Mario Bros. 2 next afterwards, and then what else do I have? I have, like, you know, so many games are coming out, it's like, you know, how would I be able to find the time to record them? How would I find the time to actually, edit and render and stuff? And I mean, I'm thinking about getting I'm upgrading my, like, I'm gonna begin the PC desktop pretty soon, actually, so that'll be good to have. But still, you know, it takes a lot. And, live streams, I think, are gonna be the way to let me cover more games that people want me to do. So, come on, jump right here. But yeah, one thing's for sure, I do need to make some more time to play Kingdom Hearts, because I've not been doing that like I've wanted to. I've been, like, it's like on the weekends when I used to play that game a lot, now I'm live streaming, so I don't know, it's kind of funny. But I think what I'm just going to do is still play it side by side. If I don't finish the game in time before Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance comes out, I'll just play it side by side along with Kingdom Hearts 3D. And I've already been kind of researching the story anyway, so I think things will be fine even if I don't beat it on time like I was hoping to. Oh gosh, dodge that. Alrighty then, let's see right here. So we're just gonna grind with Shadow right here. Hopefully we won't outrun it. Let's see, cause yeah, I'm just kinda like testing it out here to see if I can actually, well, hopefully not outrun it, but still go faster than being freaking Rouge. Look at that, look at how slow it is. Okay, I'm going to use Team Blast, just for the heck of it. Skadoosh! This is so awesome! And we do Chaos Control. So there we go. Goal ring. Just wanted to freeze the time for the heck of it. But yeah, I doubt we're going to get an A rank on this stage because we kind of did terrible with the rings, but we actually did. Wow. That was awesome. So we got an A rank. Hopefully we can get another A rank on the next stage. And that is our 30th emblem right there. So here we go, going on to Lost Jungle. That's what it's called, Lost Jungle. I always thought it was White Jungle or something, or White... can't recall what it was called. I just always forgot, because it's like, you know, this stage and, what is it? Oh, gosh, I'm stuck under the platform. Ooh, watch it. Because, you know, I list, like, you know, the stage kind of confuses me with, you know, the one from Shadow the Hedgehog. Or, no, Sonic Adventure 2. What am I talking about? I'm so distracted right now. I'm not paying attention. Okay, come right here. There were 10 rings sitting right there. I need to shoot it far off. Okay, here we go. So we're just going to spam Omega's punch right there and make sure we don't fly off. Because, yes, even though we weren't that close to any, you know, ledge or anything, you can't actually slip off still. That's how slippery the power characters are. That's why I kind of don't like them. Anyway, shoot this dude down right here. Wait for that bomb to explode. So we won't get an explosion in our face. That's what she said. And we're going to come over this way. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Freeze him. Freeze them immediately. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Bam! Come on. You must die by now, at least. Whoa. How much health did he have? My gosh, it took so much to take him out. I know we're like, you know, ooh, Black Frog. It's like the freaking Black Cat or something. I'm joking around. But yeah, it's like that enemy had so much more health. I wonder if the health is actually increased on the enemies in Team Dark's story. I know the end, they're a lot more harder enemies, but I didn't think they're... Oh, right here, we're gonna do Shadow to go into Spider-Man mode. And jump the walls. But yeah, so... I can't recall what I was even talking about. I've kind of forgotten. Oh, here we go! Super Duper Ultra Skadoosh mode! Yes! Oh yeah, by the way, I saw Amazing Spider-Man last night, and it was an awesome movie. Ooh, actually, you know what? I think I'm going to Team Blast these tools. Yeah, take them out hardcore like a boss. Okay, let's see right here. There's this one right here. Can't do too much with it. What the heck? Okay, Rouge, get out of there. Okay, freeze him. Freeze him, and it's not doing anything to him. I thought it would actually hurt him, but I guess not, so we're gonna have to take him out with Omega. Okay, get Rouge out again in a second, whenever she finishes. Yeah, I'm taking out this enemy because I want to get the extra points. There we go, nice. Because those extra points help out a ton. Especially with those enemies, because they're like really big and really powerful. So, but yeah, I saw Amazing Spider-Man yesterday. It was an awesome movie. And, you know, love the popcorn and everything with it, I guess. But yeah, you know, I've heard a lot of criticism about the movie. It's kind of surprised, because I thought it was a really awesome movie. I don't know why people would actually hate it, but, you know, it's all good. No, it's dead. Sorry about that quick interruption right there. But, yeah, it was a good movie. Loved the character and the voice acting and the story and everything. And the CGI, while, you know, it wasn't as good as other movies like, you know, the Avengers and stuff like that, it was still really good, and I enjoyed it. It was a good movie. Kind of sad, though, too. Actually, I shouldn't spoil it, because I know some people probably haven't seen it. I don't want to spoil it for some people. But if you have not watched it yet, definitely go check it out, because it is an awesome movie. Yeah, screw Shadow. We don't need to use him right there. Oh my gosh! How dare you? Oh, he caught the hook in his arms right there. That was funny. He caught Rouge. Okay, I'm going to use Shadow this time around. Because I don't know. I'm just kind of... Oh, wow. He freaking took Omega. I'm just kind of concerned now, ever since that whole Tails incident, where he constantly kept glitching right there on the vines. And, you know, Rouge, I mean, I don't really trust her. Okay, now become Rouge right there. Okay, those fruits will just take him out. Those fruits are awesome. They just knock him out, like, super duper easy. Alright, then, so we're gonna float over here this way, I guess. There he is, again. Come on, kill him. Kill the enemies. Kill the enemies. Alright, so I'm gonna walk over this way to get out of dodge. What? Did she not take out that enemy? Whoa. Why is that thing bouncing over my way? Why didn't it kill that thing? Yeah, it should die by now. Thank you. Alright, good deal. Well, that was weird. Now, Mega is the only character that hasn't gotten an upgrade. Let's show him some love right now. Upgrade him right there. And I need to use more of the Rocket Assaults. Woo! That was close. And did you see that weird camera angle for a second? It was, like, weird. I've never seen one like that. Heck yes. But yeah, I need to use the Rocket Assault more because it is flipping awesome. And bam, in your face. Alright, which should I use? I think I'm going to use Rouge. Woo! Bombs away. Why does it take so long for them to notice me? It's like you're sitting right there, and then they're like, meh, like 2 or 3 seconds later. It's kind of ridiculous. Or retarded. Okay, I see something in the cage over there, but I'm thinking I'm gonna skip it. Anything else? Whoa, hello there. The secret pathway right here. Skadoosh! And a one-up. I will take it. I will flip and take it. And now we're gonna upgrade Omega to full capacity. So yeah, we just need to be careful on the rest of the stage, not get too cocky or anything like that. Does cockiness kill the... Oh, invincibility! Yay! Here we go! Wow, wow! Owned! Flippin' owned. Alright, now we just need to find the switch to open that right there. There's a fruit right there. How do you get in there again? Oh, that's how you get in there. Okay, sweet. I didn't know you could actually shoot. You know, do thunder shoot inside those lasers. That's pretty awesome. And where am I? Oh, gosh, holy balls. Okay, Team Blast time. Yeah, we're kind of racking up the points here, I guess, with Team Blast. Because we keep using it so much. Okay, I don't see anything too special around here anyway. So, let's come up. Oh, whoa, don't watch it. Don't need to be slipping off. We're doing well right here so far, at least from what I think. Here we go. Whee! Ah, there was a... Oh, that was just a quick shortcut. It's no big deal right there, though. Okay, green frog. Grow the path for us so we can continue on here. Where do we go? What do you do? I don't see anything, and there's an invisible wall right there. Like, we're supposed to do something. Oh, we're just supposed to float up here, and those frogs disappear. Yeah, it was just like, you're trying to see if you... Okay, what? What the flippin' chicken wings is going on here? Chicken wings. Take that dude out. Alrighty, I think I'll just upgrade Shadow or something, I don't know, for the heck of it. Go a bit faster here to save some time, because we have taken some time to take out enemies, and okay. I'm going to jump. I won't hit that enemy right there. Here we go, whee! I feel like freaking Tarzan right now. Oh, gosh. Okay, should I use Rouge? Should I use Rouge? Should I use Rouge? I don't think I'll use Rouge. I don't think I'll use Rouge. We can do this with Rhythm. We can do it with Rhythm. I know we can. See you right there? See you right there? We're doing well. Alright, keep it up. There we go. Ooh, that was perfect, baby. Heck yes. Oh, what? Wow, okay. I was just like about to go like skadoosh. So we're into the goal ring, but then next thing you know, I fly up in the air. But there we go. Lost jungle completed. Give us an A rank. No, no, no. Why? Ow. Like, seriously, what just happened right there? How did we get a C rank on that stage? I guess we weren't fast enough. You're too slow. But still. Oh, cutscene.
Look, it's that hedgehog.
Wonder what the big rush is all about. Bet you those guys will end up getting in my way and making trouble.
Hey, isn't that...
Sonic!
Talk about being stubborn and full of surprises.
Long time no see, boys. Too bad you had to come all this way for nothing. We'll take it from here.
What'd you say?
Sensors locked on Eggman. Non-compliant intruders will be destroyed.
Didn't you know? We have a date with Eggman, too.
Is that so? Well, then, it'll be a date to die for.
Hey, that's my line!
Alright then, so now we're going to be doing this same fight again, but this time playing as Team Shadow and going against Team Sonic. So this should be pretty interesting, and we got a long...
Not the best way to greet those you haven't seen.
Well, look at that. I've never seen that pose before. Here we go. Bam, 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 in your face. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here, you stupid horse. Look at that. We've almost got him out of here. Look at that. Tails is out of here because he's stupid. And he sucks. But look at that. Okay, just get Knuckles out of here. Oh, what? Oh, wow. Stupid Knuckles actually got a hit on me. And goodbye. You're dead. You're done, skis. And that is it. That's how you do it. I mean, the Thunder Shoot, I think, is so much better than the Tornado. Just gets him out a lot faster. And A rank for the win.
But no time for greeting.
Alright, so that basically does it for this video. So thank you all so much for watching. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more vids, walkthroughs, and updates. And, you know, we did kind of well on that stage. We didn't die on the second stage. I just don't know what ended up giving us an C rank. But, you know, maybe it was just time. I don't know. But that does it. So, I mean, I don't really care. The past is the past. And we're just going to go on and move on and forget about that C rank. And just remember the A ranks alone, I guess. But, yeah, that basically does it. So, thanks again. See you all. Have a good day. Peace. Go Bonder Mites.